Okay. Well, let's see what we got here. See what we can pull off tonight. There are two shitty campaign runs. I don't know that we're going to get very far on Infinity Drive, but hey, I've been surprised before. I'd be okay with being surprised again. Turret in the middle there. Well,
firepower extended.
They didn't have a silly down on layer 2, so that's a good sign. Just barely on the lip of that circle there. Okay. Oh, just barely didn't lose that. Excellent. Though it's a bit of a touch and go situation with licorice. Kinda gotta keep him out of your range. Oh, easy. They're silly down to just some random ass bullet floating around. Whoa, alright. Milking those iframes. My goodness. Really surprised we didn't take it down there. Whoa, jeez, okay. Alright, we're gonna grab a little accelerate for safety, I guess. Dangerous to do that shit, holy shit. I don't know why I was in there so bad. Let's take it safe on some of these and just gun them down. And when it's safe, just do a full ass slash, why not? Oh jeez, back it off. That's alright. That's alright, we got enough time to not have to worry about it. There we go. Eat shit. Eat shit, Embryo. We'll just take the coward's way out because I don't want to deal with trying to full slash him otherwise. Alright, we kept him away from the walls as much as we could. Fucking paid off. If I was gonna get both of them with that. Kind of a weak ass slash. Oh, easy. Just caught me looking on that one. A little bit. Oh, easy. Oh, the timelines are involved.
you grab that and go. Slash on a mine can, not the best idea I've ever had. After a fucking cool 2000 chain, I get downed by a dumb blue laser. Oh well, that was pretty good though. Surprised I was able to keep chain that long, especially with licorice. Oh, jeez. Okay. Getting a little dicey there. Aw, what? Are you fucking serious with that? F you, Vespi. Piece of shit. Downs me right before I get the last fucking hit on her. Bound to happen one of these days. Whoa, caught me looking there. Whoa, narrowly avoiding the drive-by. Take it down there, but hey, whatever. Ain't gonna complain about an indulgence granted to me. Okay, that was fucking stupid. Why didn't my slash kill any of those goddamn wasps? Really? That is some garbo. doggo. Fucking goddamn it.
Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. You already missed first down, unfortunately. It's on 14. Whoa, jeez. Oh my goodness, these mines, please. We need to be away from this edge. Is that a birthday thing, huh? Your birthday thing or somebody else's? Because if it's yours, happy birthday. And if it's not, I guess happy birthday to that other person. We got the only down out early. No, we've already had a couple more. We had one on Vespine. I think we had one on 17 as well. But we've been pretty clean and clear since, so I'm hoping that was just like a three down fluke and we don't have to worry about the rest. Gonna be perfect play from here on out. Oops, did I get a firepower out of that? Okay, good enough. Nice. Wow, that dude didn't jump at all. Yeah. He's not feeling the jumping today, I guess. Chain there. Like nothing died from that barrage? Give me a break. But there's some shenanigans going on with some of these random ass chain drops, I swear. Whatever. Whatever. It's not like the casual 2000 we had going before first down. Not yet anyways. We might still be able to get one of those. Excuse me with that. It's not enough to down me, is it? You gotta down me right after I pick up a fucking firepower. The ultimate in dickbaggery. Shit. Excuse me. God, this fucking conveyor belt. Ugh!
bad design.
Fucking hate conveyor.
They're the worst. Why do we need some sort of movement altering thing in here? Isn't it crazy enough without it? Stupid piece of shit.
Garbage ass conveyor belts. Oh well, 21's always a bit of a dickbag anyways. Alright, it's fine. We'll be fine. It's fine.
For fuck's sake. Yeah, awesome. What's even better? Let's put walls on conveyor belts. Yeah! Great idea! Fucking the best! Super love it. Ugh. And pop the battery the furthest fucking way from me. Yeah, alright. Alright, that's cool. Where the hell is everything? Why did I drop chain? Ah! Oh boy. Alright. I'm getting salty, and I'm not good when I'm salty. We gotta dial back the salt. A little bit. See, look, our first little crit blips on 22. You know it's going well. You know it's going great when you see that. All right, it's fine. Okay, everything's fine. See, we're bringing the battery back. Getting our triples on justice. I think we, oh yeah, we definitely got him sliced there. Piece of shit. Fuck you, justice. Alright, well, it's a little bit weird there. Whatever. Okay, fuck you, Justice. See you in hell. You won't be lonely. Oh, why did I lose? Oh, no! Fuck! Oh, jeez. The fucking layer transitions sometimes. Just the worst. Doggo, don't even start with that, please. Please do not. Okay, it's alright. Let's breathe. Inhale red, exhale blue. This is okay. Everything will be fine. Everything will be fine. Okay. I swapped. Thank you. I fucking swapped through that shit. I'm pretty sure I did. Like, 98% sure I did. Gosh dang it. Alright, it's okay. It's fine. Don't worry. Oh jeez, okay. Surprised that one didn't pop right over the back of my head. Do
Everything's fine. There you go. Let's get a little that. Slow it down a little bit. It's fine. Well, I think I only lost the one that time. That's good. Whoa, sir. Excuse me. Sir, please stop with that. Okay, get that fucking conveyor belt out of here, please. Okay. Yeah, just spawn in right next to a supermine. See how that works out for you, fucko. Great idea. Wow, alright. I think I swapped out on my way to the last one there. Why did I lose Jane? Ah! Come on, that was silly. Fucking... Shit. Dang it, we had a really good run going there too. Oh well, it's not 31 yet, so it doesn't truly matter. Just the principle of the matter, really. Excuse me, did I get that battery? Oh, I did, okay. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Sir, please. Oh, all right. There we go, okay. Whoa, all right. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I can get that second slash in there. Figured I'd be too much around the corner to do that. Oh, easy. Okay, come on. That was silly. I lost chain there, beating the shit out of that turret. These mines need to stop. Well, not to put too fine a point on it, but yes. Yes, it is. Jesus. Oh my god. Please don't drop the chain there again. Okay, where was my third slash on that? I had a target picked out. Why didn't you do it? Fucking dumb. Alright. I guess it was pretty dangerous to rely on a third slash to get me clear. Shouldn't do that. Doggo, for fuck's sake. Let go, you piece of shit. Alright, now we're getting to the point where we need to actually worry about shit. Come on, I was out of range. Fuck you. Piece of garbage. Ugh. Okay, let's lose chain there for no reason, too. Great. Fucking great. Serious. Now it's the time for the serious of times here, I guess. first down there for 37. Yeah, sure. If you're talking about first down since layer 30, yeah, let's make it 37. Why not? Stupid and ballsy thing to do. Oh good, yeah, it's over in the middle of all of that garbage. Perfect. Fucking these battery drops, man. I tell ya. Fuck it. We're just shutting down this entire goddamn thing. I ain't dealing with no bitch-ass Titan gank today. excuse me? What was that? Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, it's not even the Titans that get me. It's these fucking piss-ass wops. Thanks. Fucking assholes. Yeah, great. Pretty much sinks the rest of the run. Not happy about that one. All right, it's okay. If we play perfectly from here on out, we might still be able to do it. It's a pretty gosh dang big if, but I'll stick to the optimism, I guess. Can we not grab me at every fucking opportunity, doggo? Thank you. For the laser? Jesus. You know, the thing that I told you to fucking do? Christ. Yeah, great. There's a fucking pity battery. Great. Fuck it, that was bullshit. I swapped through that. Fucking swapped through it. That's gonna be a pity battery if one pops. Yeah, I'm so fucking deep in debt now. Awesome. Cannot fucking wait for this to be a bottom out at like 35. Hey, you hit the one in the center. Way to go, Licorice. You did what I told you to. Congrats. You want a fucking cookie? I could go for a cookie. Blood sugar. Explosions. Too many. Where was my double slash on that?
Okay. Just dive fucking right up in there. Why not?
Yeah, now we're straight fucked.
Whatever, I was away from that one.
Goddamn break. Oh yeah, there was the ultimate pity one right there. We are getting zero more pity batteries after that fucko. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Oh wow, alright. Taking massive pity on me.
Oh, that wasn't a blue? That sure looked like a blue.
Oh, good thing I wasn't in mortal peril or anything like that. So that was definitely a blue.
Bad transition.
course it would pop all the way the fuck up there. Because why not? Jeez, if I had lost chain there, that probably would have been it.
Are you fucking for real?
Well, that's probably it right there, unless I get a super pity battery. Oh my god. Fuck, hit me there. Kingdom for a fucking shutdown, please. Fuck, why did I lose them both there? my fucking god.
I'm just gonna sit here for a bit. I'm gonna sit here for a bit, let my heart rate go somewhere south of 140. Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? Why is... not again. The shittiest runs just turn into this. Fuck me. What have we learned today? We have learned that every run must be taken to completion, because something that has no business in happening might just happen. Holy shit. Okay. Well. Where's licorice? That's number 5, I think, right? Let's see. Cactus, starch, holly, aubergine, and licorice. So we are past the halfway point. We got 4 more to do. Peanut? Oh, peanut? Wait a minute. Oh shit, you're right. 6. I can count. I can fucking count. Shut up, I can count.